Welcome to Second Opinion 365. Please subscribe. Come Saturday, most of the political parties will be launching their manifestos as a final push to unseat the African National Congress as the ruling party. And some of the political parties that will be launching are MK Party, led by former ANC President Jacob Zuma, and African Congress for Transformation, ACT, led by former Secretary of ANC, Ace Magashu. The spear of the nation's multitude of die-hard supporters will be heading to Orlando Stadium, Johannesburg. Soweto will be beaming with MK supporters who will at all costs want to outshine the thousands of African National Congress supporters who attended ANC manifesto in Durban, Moses Mabhida Stadium. Surely, Zuma will also not disappoint. On the other hand, the disgraced former ANC secretary, Ace Magashu, will launch his manifesto in church of MK party member, also in Gauteng. Whether Ace Magashule will fill the church of such capacity outside Free State is a guess.